Well, if you have a hankering for an omelet, you know, in the middle of the night, you can head over to Airport Diner. It is now open 24 hours a day. Another diner now that's open 24 hours a day, and that's relatively new, right?
Within the last couple of months, we went 24 hours.
All right. And now I guess it must be good because you're over there by the airport as well.
Yeah, if you have a late flight, you come in, you know, after 11 o'clock or whatever, and you're looking for a little bite to eat before you go home, come on in, ask for Kevin. He's always there. And he'd love to make you something off the menu.
All right, and we're making something off the menu today, meatloaf omelet. This is kind of interesting.
Everybody loves omelets, everybody loves meatloaf, so why not put them together?
Why not, right?
All right, we're going to put a little butter in each one of the pans that we have here. We'll start our meatloaf in one.
All right. And what do you put in your meatloaf?
We use pork and beef in our meatloaf.
And what kind of spices do you throw in it?
They're a secret.
You're not going to ante up here? No, we're just going to have to go there.
Just have to come and enjoy it.
Right. And the eggs. And you folks can, you can make your own omelet there too, right?
Absolutely. We have all kinds of ingredients. You can have, make up, you know, whatever you want. We have egg whites. We have egg beaters, you know, for people that are watching their cholesterol.
What's the most interesting thing that you've been asked to put in an omelet?
I have made a liver and onion omelet before.
Really?
For a gentleman who wanted it medium rare.
Hmm. I don't know if I'd be asking for that, but...
We don't do many of those. No, not at all.
All right. So you just kind of sear up the meatloaf there.
Yeah, you want to get it crispy on both sides.
All right. And I know you also have specials every single
day, throughout the
week,
we have different specials at nighttime. Monday night, kids eat free. You bring your child in. One child eats free with each adult's entree.
Mm-hmm.
Tuesday night, we have a coin toss. At the end of the night or the end of your meal, the manager will come over and you call heads or tails. And if you win, they'll give you a discount towards your meal. Thursday nights, we do date night. We have our function room in the back where kids can go out back and hang out and eat and watch a movie. We have games, coloring books, arts and crafts,
things
they can
do. And that's for kindergarten and up.
Kindergarten and up. And mom and dad can have a nice quiet meal.
Wow.
We melted the American cheese in there,
mm-hmm.
Put our meatloaf in.
And you just flip it right over, and we have
fold
it finished
the right
over there.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you so much, Rob Ball, for coming in from the Airport Diner.
Thank you for having us.
And we will be right back.